Tucson police have identified the man who died after a fight in downtown Tucson. They say 25-year-old Jason Garcia was involved in a fight with a relative and two other people December 8th. After first responders helped out the two and then cleared the scene, Garcia fell down and died from his injuries the next day. His death has been ruled a homicide. Police are asking anyone with information to call 88 Crime. The mother of a child